I think I would have just said that, like, your injury is valid and, like, it's just as valid as any other injury, and requires the same amount of treatment and attention and care. I think even now, like, sometimes I'm like, was I really that injured? Could I have gone in? So I think I, even now, like, I question, like, was I really that injured? But, like, I was literally diagnosed, you know, and I displayed all the symptoms and I experienced them. I know I did. So I think just not to question that you actually are injured and that it's, like, a legitimate injury that requires care and concern like any other injury.